Firstly, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay tuned to all my new videos. Hello people out there watching me today on my channel, so gnarly day dudes. And as you're watching my channel, you're also seeing some places in the UAE that are from the Sharjah city center over here, area in Dubai. You see, the cars are not even able to move in such a flood that has caused by the rain today. So you know, you must have seen the rain today that and here are some pictures of the places in UAE under where rain has created something called like a flood, where you see over here in the first picture, the taxi has been stuck underwater. More than half of its body is underwater, and that tunnel, I remember that tunnel it's called the airport tunnel, okay? And this picture also shows, this is in Al-Quds, and the bus and the trucks or cars are all struggling to move in this water. And this picture shows the rain lashes in the UAE. As you know that today the day was really really rainy, and there were black clouds all over the UAE. There you see the Burj Khalifa in the photo and the van stuck in water in the middle of the road. And then this place does not allow any people to walk on the footpath, as the footpath is not even being seen over here. So the cars are also struggling. And in the last picture down here, you see that the car which is moving and splashing water, and the two men who are trying to push the van through the water. So you know that today was a really rainy day, and so many places in the UAE were closed, and the roads were closed, okay? So I had shown you some videos and some pictures regarding this rain today in the UAE, and see you soon in my next video.